Hi guys, welcome to my channel. This is Shrilekha here, and today I'm going to show you St. Basilica Church, and it's beautifully adorned. The entire city is already filled with lights, and have a look around. Yeah, so let's take a tour of the place. So they're selling all the Christmas gifts in the souvenir shops all around. Some coloring books, maybe. Both sides of the street, people are enjoying time and all are having hot wine. Now let us take a closer look at the church. Now let us take a look of the different stalls over here. See, hot wine is there, Foro Italic, and lot of grills I can see. So let's take a closer look of the place. Yeah, all the street side food looks yum. That's hot wine. So guys, you must come to this place in Budapest. This is only the pre-Christmas celebration. I'm sure it's gonna be more as the Christmas comes closer. Some more stalls. And these are some kind of herbs, I think, which are like very nice if you keep it in your home. Are like very good to smell. I think this is the cinnamon flavor, right? Let us take one of these. I think we can take this. So let's head on to the church. I think that's the Bethlehem that they have structured out here. Yeah. I'll take you to the church. Come. Let's buy some candles. The church entrance, I think we have to. That's the church inside.
So we light candles.
Yes, yes, we must light candles. So we are putting the money inside, and then we have to get these candles. Beautiful, and it's so calm and quiet. Let's go out. How is it grilled? Such a beautiful way they are grilling it.
just smoking it. And let us take a look at the entire place. The entire place is quite crowded today. Yeah. People are already enjoying.
Let's go that side. Yep. And now we'll go towards the Basilica. Let's see. So we have come to the end of the video, and as you can see that the entire city is totally involved in their own joyous moments. Everybody is enjoying. I have also come here to pray and enjoy this pre-Christmas occasion. So I have prayed for all of you and also for my family. So if you like this video, do hit the thumbs up button.